News. My name is Riya Kumari and you're watching Crime News, where you will find crime's latest news. Lady held prisoner assaulted by four men at gunpoint for 9 days in Haryana. A 19-year woman was supposedly held prisoner and assaulted by four men for few days in a town close to Sohana in Gurugram area of Haryana. She then at the point reached her husband and got back. According to the police, when the lady met Chintu at a temple the following day, two of his companions Deepak and Sanju showed up in a vehicle and the three took her to Faridabad in a vehicle. While on the next day, a man named Kulti from a connecting town joined the other three culprits. The casualty claimed that she was coerced during a large portion of her imprisonment and assaulted. Police said they have been reserved under Section 201 for destruction of evidence, 328 for causing hurt through poison, 365 for kidnapping and 376D for gang rape. Of the Indian Penal Code separated from segments from Arms Act and Segment 3 of SCST Prevention of Narcotics Act. That's all for the day today. Have a good day. Thank you.